no visible signs of forced entry. We even had to cut the security chains to get in.
If I didn't know better, I'd say these people were killed by a ghost.
This guy in here was not just chewed up. His blood was gone. And somehow his body was completely drained.
You're alone for 2 minutes, and the wolves descend.